Hello. Thank you for lending your hand. Without your help, I could not have defeated that quartet. I feel as if I've been in your debt from beginning to end. Thank you. With your help, I was able to live as my own person, if only in passing. But this is where things end. I paused to even tell you, but I took out the needle myself. Tell whoever put you up to this that if I am to flower into something other than myself, I would rather rot into nothingness as I am. Please, let me pass alone. The scarlet rot writhes now. Worse than ever. Soon, I won't be more than a mound of flesh, curse-laden. Untouchable. I wouldn't want such a thing to bring you harm. Please, the scarlet. Scarlet will soon curse me. I wouldn't want.
Millicent, my daughter, why would you take out the needle? You were so close, so very close, to becoming the fairest of all flowers. Would you disown us, too, as your mother did? We children of the Scarlet Rot. Millicent, Melania, do you detest us so utterly? Millicent, Melania, do you detest us?